Hello everyone, today I am here to explain you about the quadratic equation. So now let's know what is quadratic equation. A quadratic equation in the variable x is in an equation in the form of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a, b, c are real numbers and a is not equal to 0. For example, here are 10 quadratic equations. Any equation of the form p of x is equal to 0, where p of x is a polynomial of degree 2 is a quadratic equation. So let's now know about the formation of quadratic equations. Now the required things are, we need to take cardboard sheets and colorful covers. So cut them into the 10 into 10 centimeters and paste them on the cardboard sheet, and 10 into 5 centimeters and paste them with another color. Now 5 into 5 centimeters and place them with another color. Now I have prepared multiple number of cards, that is x into x is equal to x square. Here 1 into x is equal to x. Here 1 into 1 is equal to 1. Now these all are x square cards. These are 1 x unit cards and this is 1 unit card. So now let's take some examples and form quadratic equations, that is x square plus 4x plus 3. We have to take 1 card of x square, 4 cards of 4x and 3 cards of 1 unit. So now let's form them. Now we have to arrange all these cards in a perfect manner so we can find the zeros of the polynomial of the given equation. That is, x plus 3 and x plus 1 are the zero of this equations. By this we can find the zeros, that is p of x is equal to 0 gives x plus 3 is equal to 0. So we get one zero of the polynomial is minus 3, and x plus 1 is equal to gives zero of the polynomial is equal to minus 1. Now let us take one more example, that is 2x square plus 5x plus 3. We have to take 2 cards of x square, 5 cards of 1x and 3 cards of 1 unit. So let us form to a perfect shape now. Now we have got this to a perfect shape. So we have got 2x plus 3 and x plus 1 as zeros of the polynomials. That gives 2x plus 3 is equal to minus 3 by 2 as 1, 0. And x plus 1 is equal to 0 gives x is equal to minus 1 as another zeros. So we have got the two zeros of the given quadratic equation. Up to now we have seen the x coefficient values in positive. So now let's take some more examples in the negative. So now let's go for the example 3x square minus 7x plus 4. So here value is in negative, so we have to place the cards in a reversed manner. So now let's see, 3x square minus 7x, minus are there, so let us place them in a reversed order. And plus 4. As plus 4 has a positive value, so we have to place them in a plain manner. So we have seen here 3x minus 4 and x minus 1. So 3x minus 4 gives x value as 4 by 3 and x minus 1 gives x value as 1. At last we can conclude that when the shape comes to a rectangular, we can find two zeros, and when the shape will come in square, we can find only one zero. When we can't get the proper shape or perfect shape, so it means that the equation do not have any zeros. Thank you all for visiting this.